So when Leah's sister Elizabeth got in trouble for drug charges,
Elizabeth got arrested. Elizabeth got her own money, got bail, got out, got pinched again, same thing. So right now she's got two felony counts against her. Leah did absolutely nothing. Just like she did when I needed a biopsy for cancer.